So, I'm on my hair journey and I am going to challenge myself on how much my hair will grow. Okay, within I'm gonna do a 3 month update on my hair and I'm gonna see how much this glory grows. And I know the average out here is supposed to grow 6 inches a year. 6 inches a year, but sometimes it doesn't, we don't see it because the shedding, and if our hair stays dry and we don't take care of it, of course we won't see it, but it happens. So now on my hair journey, I'm gonna start today, July, what is it, July 2023, and I'm gonna use this measuring tape. And I'm gonna measure and I'm gonna show y'all what's going on, okay? So y'all with me, okay? So what I'm gonna do is first start with my front. And I'm gonna take a piece of this here, my front, like, my side front or something like that. But I'm gonna take this, my hair's not straightened or anything, so. It goes past it, so you know it does go past my armpits. It goes like right there under my breast. So let's see how I'm gonna do this challenge and see this 3 month update. So I'm gonna give y'all a 3 month update with me. So I figure I'd do it with you all. Okay, so let's see where we at. See where I am right now. What is that? Okay, 19 inches. 19 inches. I can do that one more time just to see. See that my hair is. I can take this, put it flat. We'll do it again. It's flat right there. I'm gonna do it again. Let's see. Let's see what that measure gets us. Okay, so the front is 19 inches. So we got this part, 19 inches. And my hair is all different sizes, different sizes. So I'm gonna measure it. I'm gonna go to the back. Go to the back. My hair is not straight. So I'm gonna take a piece from the back. And this is right from the back. And let me try to straighten it out because it's not straight and it's kind of wavy a little bit. So let me take that. See if I can get it straight as possible. Okay. So now we're gonna take, see what the back gives us. So let's lay this right here. See if I could, can y'all see that? All right, so let's see where we at. The back is not long like the front. What did we get? 15 inches. So yeah, my back is the shortest, always. For some reason, my back is always the shortest. I don't get it, but it is. It's probably the way I cut my hair. Okay, so I did this part in the back. Let me see if I get a piece up here. So we got 19 in the front. We got 15 in that back. So I'm gonna try to straighten this out. This is like near the crown back. So see how I part the hair so we do our 3 month update to see where we at. So let me see. See how we're gonna do this one. Okay. It's still in my hand. Okay, there it is right there. Let me do it again because it kept turning. Y'all see it? Okay. Right there. 16. Oops, right there. It's about 16. No, I'm gonna say about 15 and a half, because it gets thin when it gets to there. About 15 and a half. Wow. 16, 15 and a half up here. Okay. Where else should I take it? All right. I'm thinking if I should just, I know where I could take it, right? A piece by my ear. Let me move this out of the way. But let me take it by right here, by my ear. Let me see. I'll take a piece right here. Let's see what we get. Very curious about. All right, let me see. I'm gonna straighten it as much as I can. So I'm taking it by the ear, see what this is. I don't know if y'all have different sizes of your hair. A lot of, especially if you cut it, your hair layers. So. But we'll see what we got. See what we got here. Hmm. 16 inches right there. That's 16 inches. Okay. So y'all see that yourself, right? So now I'm just gonna, this is the crown. My crown, let me take a piece of my crown, the top. And I'll try to stretch this crown out. All right, because it's not straightened, so I'm doing my best to get this for y'all. Okay, here we go with the tape. Let's see if I can take the crown, see how I can do this, where y'all can see it. See, I'm gonna lay the tape right on the crown, and we're gonna do this together, see what we get. Come on, stay turned. You still going? That 19, my crown is 19 inches, so my crown is 19 inches up there. That's the wow. Okay, and I'm gonna have to run this video back just to see what I said on everything, but I'm gonna take this side, see this side. I think we measured 16 on that side, I think. Y'all let me know. Okay, I'm gonna take a piece of this on this side like I did on the other side near my ear. Curious about, is it the same size or what? Oh. Let me just take something and hold my hair out the way so I can get this piece. Wait, and I'm gonna, okay, I do. Okay. Straighten it out as much as I can so we can get the perfect measurement. Okay, let's see what this side is. So I'm gonna lay it right there, and we're gonna go now, see what we got here. Fifteen. And I thought this was 16. Okay. On my right side, 15. It looks like about 15 and a half. You know, it gets thinner as it go down. So I just, it's 15 and a half over there. So I'm gonna take a piece of the back. I'm gonna take the back. Of course, the back of my hair is the shortest. And then I'm gonna take a piece of it on my right. On the right side, see what we get. It's kind of wavy, so I'm trying to see if I can stretch it out. know one side is longer than the other, but let's see what we got. See, that's the back right there. And I'm gonna take this and just lay it flat right there. It's not easy, y'all. This is not easy. Not easy at all. Let me do that again. It slipped out my hand. 15 inches right there. So I think I'm gonna work with that. Let me take a piece from right here. I'm gonna take a piece from right here. I'm curious to see what this is. Take a piece from right, not this. Right here. Let me see if I can straighten that out. Need a little straight for us. Okay, I think it's straight enough. Let's see if we can work with that. Right. I'm just going to lay it right there. Right there and see where we at. See where we are. Stay bent. Okay. Come on, gotta act right, tape. Come on. Gotta act right. Get this. Good act right. Okay, that's right there. Wow, that one's 16. 16, yeah. 16 right there in the middle. All right. I think that's... should we get the back? I don't know if we're gonna be able to see that. This part, like in the middle. Curious to see what that is. Not that straight, but I'm curious to see what this part is. Let's see. I think I gotta be able to see it. When we go down. I don't know if it's the right way or not, but what is it? 16 and a half. I put 16 because it gets thin. It's about 16. 16 right there. So that's it. Now, we just gonna take the update. And the update, y'all see the way it is right now. It is right. See how it's gonna be later. So that's it. So this will be, I'll give y'all 3 month update, the hair challenge, to see how much this can grow, okay, within 3 months. So I'll see you in 3 months about the hair update, okay? Again, your hair grows 6 inches a year. Now remember, for good hair growth, for us to see it, you have to drink a lot of water. Most don't say. Most just say hair products and all that other stuff. But look, nature is best, of course. Natural products, also water. Water's life. Water's hair. Just like a plant. If you don't water it, what happens to it? It dies. It withers. It dries up and break. Same thing that happens to our hair. So intake and outtake. Keep your hair damp. Don't let it dry because it will break, it will shed, and you will not see your 6 inches a year. But it does grow there. I'll see y'all in the next update. See ya.